All right, so your question is asking, which of the following would you find the start codon sequence of a gene?